Yes, a face no ointment could help.
The best armor around! That is what I forge! I'm so sorry.
What do you got there? Up for a round of Gwent?
fighting tourneys.
So long. What do you got there? So long. What do you got there? So long.
Ah, the serendipity. I'm so glad.
Good folk! Have you seen these devices? I must have drunk a crazy potion.
Life's like an infant. It must be born.
Oh, I doubt her man will ever be sober.
A smashing place we have, eh? Wine by the...
The Duchess summoned him. I wonder what for. Step into my parlor, my good sir. What brings you to Toussaint? Tell me.
Let's call it business.
Ah, then. A professional journey. Nothing but work, tension, unfamiliar beds. One needs a way to relax at times. Perhaps my ghost could help you.
Interested in the unusual. Got a special request. Just need to keep this between you and me.
You know well I shouldn't. Hey, who cares? How might I help?
Gwent. You play?
Catch up, Tails. I've got the brewing heartburn.
Sausages, hams, pâtés!
Fine. Show me what you got. I know you're busy, but you up for a round of Gwent?
Thank you. thing? I forgot.
In order.
Would you squeeze my master?
You can't pull one over on me, Witcher. I can see.
In order.
Disperse! The exhibition of the Reginald Aubrey Monument will remain closed until further notice.
Closed? Why, we wrote an entire day to see it. You're a cheat, sir.
Greetings.
Oh?
Geralt of Rivia. Seem pretty enthused. Got a job for me?
Rather. Mind you, it's no monster hunt, but I'm sure you'll be interested all the same. I'm an armorer, see, and I've for years sought diagrams for Witcher armor of exceptional quality, Grandmaster level.
Heard of them. Never seen any, though. Thought they were lost.
Not quite. For I've been lucky enough to learn that their holders came to Toussaint. Alas, they then perished, but I know where. I just need a partner to help me retrieve them.
If you know where to look, why not get them yourself?
No offense, but do I look like a rough-hewn adventurer? Besides, who would serve my clients while I romped about seeking them? No. I rather leave it to someone familiar with such matters. Bring me the diagrams, and from them I'll forge for you whatever you fancy.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path. You're back. So, how shall it be? Will you help hunt down the Grandmaster diagrams? Those for Witcher armor?
All these diagrams somehow wound up in Toussaint? How is that even possible?
Tusa was once home to Tien Sa'il, a legendary and now deceased elfin master armorer. Witches from all corners of the world came to him to forge their plate, their mail.
Heard about him. Supposed to have been the best.
And thus he charged a king's ransom for his work. Witches would take difficult, dangerous work to earn the coin to pay him. Some, alas, met with misfortune, and the diagrams they carried were left to rot with their earthly remains.
Got it. Find them, find the diagrams. But how can I know where to look for their remains?
As it happens, I learned my trade at Jensai's side. So I heard the stories of the missing witches firsthand. What he told me... Well, that is what discouraged me from seeking the diagrams out myself. We must strike a deal. I shall tell you all I know. In return, once you found the diagrams, you will let me draft a copy.
This elven master, how'd he end up taking a human for an apprentice?
My father forged armor. As a youngster, I helped him, then began forging my own pieces. Master Tien Sa'il saw my work and offered to take me on as his apprentice. Only now, years on, do I realize the honor that was. Alas, my master perished in a massacre later, slain by racists. Though he taught me everything he knew, I did not manage to complete the guild's requirements for Grand Master while he lived. I know I have no equal in the trade. Yet, until I complete Witcher armor of Grand Master quality, I shall never be certain I've become my teacher's equal.
Where do I look for these diagrams?
I know of 5 likely fallen witches, each from a different school. Of the wolf, griffin, cat, bear, and manticore. Which should I start with?
Tell me about my brother, the wolf.
His name was Aton. I remember him well. My master liked him, helped him find a safe yet well-paid contract. A few years ago, an archaeological expedition arrived in Toussaint from Castel Gropia. They questioned my master about the elfin ruins at Termes. He warned them of the danger there and recommended they take Aton as an escort.
What kind of danger did he mean? Any idea?
Legend claims wraiths haunt the chambers beneath Termes. I cannot say if there is any truth to this, but both the scholars and the Witcher disappeared without a trace.
The Griffin. What can you tell me about him?
He came some 200 years ago, but my master remembered him well. This Witcher was not stripped of emotions, you see, as his colleagues were. He had taken on a contract at Fort Ussa, and required better gear. He showed my master his diagrams, paid a deposit, and was never seen again. Apparently he rode off one night from the fort, never to return.
Any idea where he went?
No. It said he left in a rush, so he may have left something behind. Only ruins remain of Fort Ussa, but you may wish to search them.
Let's talk about the cat.
A year ago, Bartolome de Launay, the ducal armorer, asked me to confirm the authenticity of a Witcher diagram he had received by messenger. You see, at the time he was working on new armor for the ducal guard. A Witcher from the School of the Cat offered to sell him diagrams for a full set of gear. The diagrams would have been helpful indeed.
The diagram you saw, was it really a Witcher diagram?
Beyond any doubt. It's a shame Delaunay didn't let me draft a copy. He was quite shaken up, afraid the Witcher might simply kill him and take his coin. Possibly a well-founded fear. Soon after, Delaunay disappeared without a trace. I would have searched his former home for clues, but it has fallen into disrepair, and it is simply too dangerous there.
Tell me more about the bear, can you?
He appeared shortly after Master Tiensail took me on as his apprentice. I remember the bear-head medallion that hung from his neck. I remember a towering witcher who haggled like a fishwife.
Witchers never have too much coin.
True. This one clearly was not wealthy. But he pledged to bring us coin after he completed a contract at the Tufo Vineyard, where a building had just collapsed. Time passed. The bear never showed, and my master sent me to the Tufo estate. As it turned out, the Witcher had indeed accepted a job. Yet that was all they heard of him, and that is all I know.
School of the Manticore probably know the least about it, though once, long ago, wore some armor forged there.
My master said the Manticores have their fortress in the Far East. A century passed, one of their number came to him, a witcher named Merton. He made a poor impression on my master. He stank like a dwarf and still, and quarreled fiercely all the time. Tiensail slammed the door in his face and told him to return when he sobered up. He would conduct no business with the drunk. The witcher, however, failed to return. Folk say he got into a booze-fueled brawl with the Ducal Guard. He was arrested and sentenced. Bastoy Prison, where he was held, well, it's been a ruin for years. Still, you may want to start your search there.
What do you have on offer? Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Here in Beauclair, all's right and fair.
Beckett came up, wanted something off.
Welcome. Herbs freshly picked, dried, powdered. Whatsoever your heart desires.
Let me see what you got. Herb schmerbs. But how about some Gwent, eh?
Thank you.
tip something off.
Where you step.
You shan't turn back a river with a rod.
What's the meaning of this? Well, Witcher.
Do you know the colors I would see on the Duchy's banners? Red, white, and rose.
The guard brings peace to our domains, flout its writ and rot in chains.
Rolling on an empty stomach. Oh, dreadful.
The guard brings peace to our domains. Flout its writ and rot in chains.
Welcome, my good sir.
Need a bit of grooming. Gwent, maybe we could play around. Thank you.
The gods have sent a beast as punishment for our sins. We have ceased to suffer. Our ancient...
They say a great deal about...
Welcome, welcome. Tell me what you'd like.
Be so kind as to show me what you have to sell. A round of Gwent, maybe?
Nothing to see
here. I believe I've made myself clear. I should
have dropped my niece. Ah, a professional. I like to trade with your kind. You actually appreciate quality workmanship.
What have you got there? Care for a quick round of Gwent? Thank you.
hammer, anvil, vanity,
good man. I need a fresh set of shoes for my mouse. Promptly.
Sight.